could you explain to us the article under which Mr. Guaido declared himself president? It is said that it has expired last month. Could you explain that to us?
As to the Venezuelan Constitution, the National Assembly has passed a resolution that states that that 30-day period of interim presidency will not start ending or counting until the day Nicolas Maduro leaves power. So the 30 days doesn't start now. It starts after Maduro. And that's a resolution of the National Assembly.
When did they did that? After he...
They did that, this is roughly a month ago. We could try to find the date for you.
When he took the mantle of president, that wasn't there.
That's correct.
Can you do that ex post facto?
When people ask a question, how do...
You know, I was elected for 4 years to be president, and then 2 years in, you changed the rules so that your term didn't start, hasn't even started yet.
Well, you don't get a vote because you're not in the National Assembly. But we...
Does the U.S. view that as constitutional under their system?
Yes. I mean, we're taking the National Assembly is the only legitimate democratic institution left in Venezuela. And their interpretation of the Constitution, as you know, is that as of the date of this alleged term for Maduro, the presidency is vacant. But they have also said that that 30-day period starts when Maduro goes.
So Guaido is the interim president of an interim that doesn't exist yet?
The 30-day end to his interim presidency starts counting because he's not in power. That's the problem. Maduro is still there. So they have decided that they will count that from when he actually is in power and Maduro's gone. I think it's logical.
So then he really isn't interim president.
He is interim president, but he's not able to exercise the powers of the office because Maduro still is there.